not at the top. Everybody wants to rush things. You know what I mean? I still think there's just a little bit more time, even if it's at the later leg of 2020, you know? And that's not too soon. That's not too late. You know, it's a great time.
Summertime next year, you would like to fight Errol Spence?
I mean, any time when negotiations happen, one contract at a time. This is not football. This is not basketball. There's nothing planned in the season. Y'all like to talk about the future.
You've been 50, I'm trying 50 to make. On it. That's why I've been at. That's
but the thing is, do. The thing is, real talk. I've never seen a contract. People talk about ducking this, ducking that. To duck it, you got to be presented with something, and then decline it. That's an official. This guy's not trying to fight that guy. You know, so this never happened to me in my career. I accept all the challenges, especially if it's a great challenge. I also believe that Errol Spence has a little bit more popularity to grow in the sport of boxing. Just maybe not amongst you, not amongst you, not amongst you.
Not amongst 47,000 fans and 400,000 pay-per-view buyers.
For, that was, but that's with Mikey Garcia.
It doesn't matter. You
and it doesn't
Errol
matter.
Spence
it does matter.
Than Mikey Garcia.
It is bigger. It is bigger.
Let's make it happen.
But let's make sure it's
upon
bigger.
You win it.
Let's make sure it's bigger. And he's gonna elevate himself if he unifies the title that I unified and he gets the WBC. What else did I tell y'all at the start of the year? I'm not fighting Spence for one title. I'm not fighting Spence for two titles. I'm fighting Spence for how many?
Three.
Thank you.
So that means.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Thank
Keith,
you.
Keith, I'm with you. So
Keith,
if he
you
beats,
ain't with me.
I'm with you in terms of understanding what you're
come
saying.
Come on now.
So if he wins, if he beats Sean Porter and you win, look, fans can expect
Keith
Earl
Thurman
Spence in a Keith Thurman against Errol Spence in a unification bout.
Keith Thurman versus Errol Spence is the next Floyd Pacquiao, is the next Oscar Tito Trinidad. And we need to make sure that the world knows. And after I handle this, and I elevate myself, and he elevates himself, then we fight on another elevated platform. We could have fought 2 years ago for what? 1.6, 1.8. What's that do? And what's that do for the winner? Fight for one world title, two world titles. The world needs to know that the winner is the king.